Okay, Supervisor Redoni?
Yes, I want to thank Supervisor Conley and Supervisor Rice for their work on the subcommittee. Also want to mention CDA staff, in particular Lily and Debbie, for their work. In particular, I'm in support in general, but I'll go through them individually. The acquisition program, I think, and adding staff and expertise is a great idea. But I don't want you to forget that West Marin real estate market is really unique, and we may need to have someone different for that area. Things happen very quickly out there, and if we're going to have opportunities, we need to be able to move quickly. And I think someone that knows the local market is really important. I agree with the landlord partnership enhancement. But again, I'd like to recognize CLAM's real community rental program. If that's successful, I think it should also get additional funding. Understand the voluntary rent guidelines will be deleted, and I'm okay with that. I agree with the mandatory mediation, and I'd like to actually see that maybe move up to be a priority, simply because while we're discussing the just cause evictions, it could be a good mechanism in the interim to help with some of those issues. I'm also very supportive of a just cause eviction ordinance. I think it's needed badly in Marin, but it has to also fit Marin's needs, and I think I trust the subcommittee and Lily and Debbie can work on that and come back hopefully soon with a just cause eviction program that suits Marin and will work in Marin. The second unit amnesty program, I call this just postponing this because I want a program, if we do have it, to work. And I think there's some obstacles that we're trying to work on with environmental health and maybe other zoning and other regulations that need to be worked out first. So I just refer to that as being postponed, and like it when it's needed, when it will be successful, to bring it back. The HOD, I'm quite happy with that. I do think we need to revisit that. That's the one way that we answer that concern of we're not building anything, opportunity to maybe build something. I also wanted to mention several of the speakers tonight referred to our county employees. And I wanted to mention that sometimes we forget to recognize county employees face similar struggles with affordability. Our recruitment and our retaining employees are affected by the lack of affordable housing. To address these issues, I've been discussing with the CAO's office the possibility of a county rental assistance program. In addition, we've talked about an employee or countywide first-time homeowners down payment assistance program similar to other counties. Both are in really early discussions and most likely will be sent to the Labor Subcommittee for additional discovery. So we've made good progress. It's a good report, but there's much to do. And I want to thank everyone for coming tonight and sharing your vision